Alright guys, I'm thinking decided to go ahead and do one over the number 3 pan, which is also an unmarked Vollrath. It has been used so much that you can barely even see the 3 on the bottom. Just like the number 5, this thing cooks awesome. Got one lonely little egg, so I'll cook it for my daughter. Well, y'all have a great one. Bye.